Hello everyone, this is Vistra with Paper Seasoning, and I am going to work in my journal today on this page. And I need to find a picture of my daughter. I think I'm going to use that picture. Okay, there it comes up. And we are going to print that one. And while that is working, I am going to do a background. Remember that black and white rooms? I mean, the blue and white rooms, and I loved a picture in here. I'm going to try to get that picture out. Okay, it was this picture. Check and see if that will work. Okay. So I have my picture printed out. I'm going to turn that off. Set it over there. Page down. I was thinking about something like this. Get my trusty glue stick out so that I can place it on there. Now, to put my picture on, I'm going to use my PVA glue. There. Did that a little bit. And I'm going to use my Maggie Home stickers. Like this one. Get it out of there. Love it. Okay. that one up there. Let's see what else is on here. This is the sticker sheet, what it looks like. Gorgeous stickers. Oh, I love those hearts though. I think they match the page. I think I will definitely put those on there. And the last one. Okay, I did get this from the Goodwill, I believe. I think I'm going to use this in my journal. Wow, they really kind of glued this on here. Stuck this on. Let's see if I can get it off. Two sets of notepads. One is a smaller set. Let me get this one open. And then you got the tall set. I am not neat about this at all. I'm just trying to rip into it. Okay. And I think what I want to happen is I think I'm gonna put this on there like that and take one of these and put it on there. So I'm gonna write on this one. And I'm gonna have that one as a background. If what I imagine will happen. Uh-oh. Flying away. Get my glue stick. I think I want this house. And I'm going to put it down slightly lower. These butterflies at the top. That should do it for that journal spot. I hope you enjoyed this journal page. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye.